This electrical box, built and tested at NASA's Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia, is no ordinary box. It's an interplanetary traveler, hitching a 354-million-mile ride to Mars on board the Mars Science Laboratory, or MSL, which launched November 26th.
Medley is an instrumentation system on the aeroshell of the Mars Science Laboratory, and it measures the temperature and the pressure on the aeroshell as MSL flies through the Martian atmosphere.
Medley stands for MSL Entry, Descent, and Landing Instrumentation. It's mounted on the inside of the spacecraft's heat shield and will take accurate heat and pressure data, for the first time ever, of the last 8 minutes of a trip to Mars.
Our end goal is to make each entry, descent, and landing system better and better so that we can reduce the risk of landing on Mars, save cost, and get more science back.
About 100 people at NASA Langley have been preparing for MSL and the Curiosity rover's landing for years.
When I started this project, I had one child. I now have four. And my children really don't remember any time that Dad hasn't been working on Mars Science Laboratory.
David Way leads a team whose work involves brain and computer power.
Our primary role with Mars Science Laboratory is in simulating the landing. And so we model the vehicle in a computer and we practice thousands of times landing on the surface of Mars.
In fact, this computer cluster at Langley has practiced MSL's landing 4 million times just this year. And NASA Langley's team will continue those simulations almost up to the minute the Curiosity rover lands in August 2012.